Japanese jazz pianist recovering from surgery after New York subway attack.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.